see where we are at. Oh yeah, we just need to... Why are you not hostile?
I'm only gonna ask you this one time. Give me the naughty nightwear. All right. Now, you just...
You, sir, are a raider, and I cannot have that. Yatch. Maybe I can get out this way. I'll see if I wouldn't have got lost. Ah. I would have found a naughty nightmare. All of you? Yes, but I'm not, because this little boy can die. Yo, those crickets are fucking annoying.
To breathe in this thing. It was so weird. All of a sudden, the ants went nuts and started fighting each other. It was like they were totally crazy. It was really scary, but kind of cool at the same time. You know what I mean? I wish I had something to give you for all the work you did, but I never really had much to start with. I guess now you'll be on your way and I'll have to try living here. Oh boy, thank you so much. Well, Papa always told me about my cousin Vera. She lives in some big giant ship somewhere or something. Papa called the place Rivet City, but I don't know where it is.
All right, well, we'll do that at some point. Dad and Project Purity's control room. All right. Oh, what you doing there, Noggin? Just chilling. Come on now. I know it's not actually that heavy. Yeah. turret? Thanks, turret. Ah, yes, a plunger in the safe. Highly important. Where it is. Can you loot the turrets in this one? New Vegas? Apparently not.
No more games! Time to die!
Time to die.
My friend and friend!
Brotherhood shit? Oh my, that's absolutely ridiculous. Wrong button, that's my stick. Stick with that. Actually, I'll throw the combat. Caution. Dead. Good in here. Do 8 rounds, let's go. Oh shit! Scared the fucking bejeebus out of me. Anything Gucci in here? Oh, hello. Oh wow, good miss. Boink. Oh! It's alright. I'm going to make a better sword. I gets me hunting rifle. Oh wow, here we go. Ammo. Ammo. Do, do, do. Oh, Papa. Papa, where are you? Meet your baby boy. Super mutant? Ow. Terminal so fucked, I can't even use it. Nope. Better days. Boy. No response, eh? I feel like I just fucking came out from here. So came through here. Why can't I use that now? Then I guess we'll go back to the gift shop. It'd be nice if there was like, you know, Project Purity room. Okay, so we came from here. Whoa, chill. Oh. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. A 0% chance to hit his fucking head. There we go. 70. It worked. You going, thought? Screaming like. About to attack. But I don't even see him. Journal entry 10.
I'm off to Vault 112 to search for anything of bronze that might help me get this purifier up and running. All I know is that it's west of someplace called Evergreen Mills, and it's well hidden in some sort of garage. But I'll find it. I have to. It's so close. But that's the story of Project Purity, isn't it? An eternity of almost theirs. Let's see. Puzzle
go to Smith Casey's garage. Out here. So that's gonna be fun. Not very many. Yay. I'm sure here, yes. Yep, it's Super Mutant, of course. That looks like Western Tracks. Let's see. Go to 101. Let's see what's crack-a-lackin'. Not right now, anyway. Okay.
All abiding citizens, where? Please leave the area.
You guys fight. Oh, there's the red blip. What is it? Now, can I talk?
Hey, local. Shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Okay. Well, you guys are just as douchey as I remember. Energy cells, thanks, Valor. Rescue my daddy. What's up? What up, fool? Oh, are you stuck? Are you stuck in the ground again, you little wedge scorpion? Poor thing. Traveled any other way at all. Fuck. Oh! Fuck you, Superman. Oh, and a Shintar. Shoot the fucking jizz at me. Oh.
Good to see you again, friend.
Again. I don't remember him, but I'm sure I met him. What happens on the days whenever you scour the wasteland? Oh, I can't wait to kill Tenpenny and take his fucking suit. In there and let the ghouls in there to chill. Get rid of all the snooty fucks. This looks like the entrance to the pits. Get her. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She's stealing all the liquor. I don't even know if those are the words. It sounded right. Bro, how far away is this fucking garage? Oh, it's been like well over 10 years since I beat this game. Jesus. Here we go. Dude.
Oh! Oh!
Bro, he's fucking hurt. Heal! Oh my god, am I out of Stimpaks? I knew I should have bought more. Oh, that's the damages. Coming out, so you better get the party started. Get the party started on a Saturday night. I cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Who's here? Who the fuck are these guys?
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking
for you. I cannot wait to take your fucking combat armor. Encumbered and cannot run. Hell yeah, boy. I wore the Enclave helmet for this.
With any inter-
No, I haven't been over there yet. Let's see what we got for sale, bitch. I will sell you one assault rifle. You don't have any fucking caps. You're about to get some. Oh, she doesn't sell stim packs. Absolutely fucking wonderful. Oh, I have to go. Duh. Hey, Doc.
I'm Doc Church, and I...
Yeah, whatever.
Done? Good.
Wow, you're an asshole. Alright. Let me end the screen, go back to Smith Casey's garage.